Alright, so this is my game, The Giver. And I'm going to quickly say, the objective, if you haven't read The Giver before, is to escape out of the community and make it to elsewhere. And for all of you who have previously played this game and found a Pikachu block, I have fixed the glitch and you can not walk through it now. Clicking it will still result in the same method, but I won't be showing that on this video in case you haven't.
Jonas, you must escape outside the community and make it to elsewhere. All hopes are riding on you, but don't worry, I will be here to guide the community when the memories come. Follow the path, it will lead you to a river. Once you pass through it, you must run for elsewhere. Be careful though, members of the Elder Council will be outside. Don't get caught! Use the WASD controls to move around. I love you, Jonas. Good luck!
Alright, so you're this guy with the red and blue. And these are members of the Elder Council. They'll follow you and kidnap you. Weird. So this part's pretty self-explanatory. Just follow this path and get to the river. Not that hard. Why does it move slower? Whatever. God, be kidding me.
Jonas, I've left this note here for you. If you intercepted it, you have finally crossed the river. Congratulations! You are now out of the community. You must ride non-stop with Gabriel. I knew you would take him and make it to elsewhere. Use the left and right arrow keys to move around. Avoid obstacles and search helicopters.
Alright, now, this part. I have not fixed the apple cheat glitch, so if you use a cheat, don't collect an apple. But so ran out of provisions. I need the apples. This is your hunger bar, and you need to go eat. Anyways, so for the previous round, where you're in the little area with a path, if you want a cheat code to put yourself right next to the river, press the button L. It'll skip you forward. Sorry about the sound of the siblings in the background.
Crap, I'm just dead.